Yelp has been quietly working on this new feature in Marin and San Francisco for the past 5 years. They're ready to launch it nationwide, and it's called Health Scores, and you can find it right here.
To hear Yelp describe it, there's a buffet of valuable restaurant inspection data out there, and the San Francisco-based company is helping users to digest it all.
Now, some restaurants weren't thrilled with it. If you have a good record, you probably wouldn't mind the extra transparency, but if you don't, you can understand you might not.
Yelp works with a third-party vendor to process data feeds directly from city and county agencies themselves. When the agencies don't provide a feed, robots fan out online to scrape the data off government websites and compile it together. The result on the mobile app is a condensed report, often with just scores and dates. But the desktop site has more info, like the details about the violations. Yelp says when customers see a low score, they don't call the restaurant, they don't click to get directions, and they certainly do not look at the menu.
We do see that consumers use it. They patronize businesses with bad health scores less.
I think it's a good thing. I just want to make sure that get updated information.
Rochelle Gaddy with Santa Clara County welcomes the effort from Yelp. However, for now, Santa Clara County's own app called SCC Dine Out not only has the most current and up-to-date scores, it also has the actual reports with all the nitty-gritty details. This one talked about cockroaches of all life cycles found inside the restaurant. But there can be discrepancies with the Yelp health scores. For example, at Emperor of India in South San Jose, Yelp has old data from January saying they have a score of 72. But a check at the county website shows the score dropped down to 52, and then more problems force them to shut down for a few days, and currently there is no score.
So I'm not sure how often they scrape that data and how current the data is. So we advise the public for the most current information to go to our website.
Yelp says it takes about 2 weeks to scrape the data off government sites.
If a city wants to have its health scores posted even more timely, they can establish a relationship directly with Yelp and send us a feed of that information.
Yelp says by the end of the year, health scores will roll out to 42 states and cover 750,000 restaurants.
When consumers have access to health score data like this, two things happen. Restaurants get cleaner and less consumers get sick.
In San Jose, Kiet Do, KPIX 5.